Hey guys, it's your boy Tarski, and you're back on another video. Today, we are playing... Simon's back out. That sucks, because this technically took everyone's rookie year, but it's actually legit his rookie year. Which is funny, because... Now... Basically... Ooh! If we win, we're gonna be the top of the division. Well, who is there? Okay. Fine. I think we have infinite money. No, we don't. Not you, you. I thought I already made an offer to you, but guess not. Yeah, might as well. Dad's injured a lot. So. Who else? And none of you guys. No. I could get Gabe Holmes back. The Raiders turned their season around. They were 1-4. And now they won 3 games with only losing 1. So they're 3-1 now. They were 3-1 in the last 4 weeks. That does not look right. Oh, it only shows highlights from the last game. Okay. Gonna be the first receiver. Amari Cooper. I remember when he was on the Raiders. Cowboys saved his career. 100%. Simon, who's been injured half the time, so we can't... Marshawn Lynch. He's not even looking straight. The flip. Marshawn looks straight.
Hey everybody, it's the coach.
We should run it with Mom. Honestly. We barely do. Because
so the football injury will be at the 25
and just we're not a running team. Our line's not good. So that's why we're not a running team. Our line can't hold the hook in the Raiders. And they can barely hold the Raiders. You see that? They could barely hold the Raiders.
That's called setting the tone right away.
It certainly is, and it lets you know just how important communication is amongst the offensive line. They talk about it all the time, knowing each other's needs.
Broke my finger.
You gotta be coordinated and in sync, otherwise your quarterback gets hit.
And nearly an interception here on their opening drive.
Those are close to interception. I don't know what they're on.
Defensively
about.
Here, you're facing a top 5 team out. In terms of points scored in the NFL, so when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored gives yourself you give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn into a shootout, and that means your offense has
that's moving it, moving it.
Down, getting this one up to about
let's
35.
Go that back. You can't
yards, first down.
Oh my
Someone
God.
Knew exactly where he needed to get to pick up that first down. Now, I'm not so sure about the technique in getting there, but he went for it and he got it.
Exactly. He knew where he needed to get, because remember, if he slides when that derriere dips, if you will, that play's over.
The derriere dips. I like that
line.
One.
Yeah, we don't need him out. He got like the best overall scoring.
They'll look to throw. Room to run past midfield.
There we go.
Wide open, complete.
Look at those last week's stats.
The numbers for him from a week ago.
Bro.
And you figure that he'll probably be a big factor in this one as well.
No question about it, partner. We just saw it right there. They want to get him the ball in space and see what he can do after the catch.
I need the audible.
Here we go now. Blue liner.
And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. And he'll be brought down at about the 42.
Yeah, Cowboys are in two in this game. I think Cowboys are like the best team.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it's going to make it third down at 6.
This play's weird.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half.
Shields yelling, dad running weird out, Aiden running weird, but
attrition does set in for a defense, because
You're excited about hitting him in the first half.
There we go.
Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later. His first catch, good for 9 and a first down.
Nice really job keeping that opening that, like, drive alive,
and they're
right
in plus territory, that part of the field where you really want to convert on third down. They did.
Big time pickup for them, and now I think the aggressive play
got pushed back too much, so I couldn't make it,
make
the hole.
The end zone, because the closer you get to the end zone,
I wish that post route that they run would be a little deeper, but right now, on our season,
you still got a chance to actually run past people right now.
I don't know, it's a hit or miss. I don't know if we're like a... I don't know if we're a playoff team, because with our division, it's gonna be tough. Because Seahawks are kind of over there, like 2 games behind. We're up, but we can't lose.
The field is really condensed, partner. So if he's gonna throw the football, that would be pinpoint here.
There you go.
So I was gonna ask you about that. Field shrinks, has to be sharper, but it's been a good opening drive so far.
Seahawks are 2-8.
They can cap it off with the bell ringing and put it in the end zone.
Here's second.
I thought they were better than that,
but
no. So the Rams are our only competition. Otherwise, we are might have a wild card.
He'll get it up the middle.
Go. There we go. Come on.
A nice run there as he picks up 6. It's going to be 3rd and goal.
No. I hate him to do that play. What do you mean? We're on the goal line. Like, what do you think?
They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So 2 of 2 on 3rd down conversions on
really
this drive.
Easily.
And now they face a 3rd and 3 here.
In spinning in. There we go. Mile with the run. Span right off that tackle and went extra. This point is a hit or miss. I don't know what I like about this
point.
I was going to say we could switch it. Because I always like switching it for some reason. Dang it, double.
To the 48. It's a 6-yard pickup and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
China special.
He did have the touchdown run earlier, but not a heck of a lot more than that throughout this game.
Ooh, he's gonna be wide open.
In fact, I would say that this defense has done as good of a job on him as they have.
But that wasn't the person I needed to play.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Oh man, that was close. The opportunity to change momentum. Big play right in his hands.
Hey, so I'm going emotional.
A sigh of relief, no doubt, on offense if that fell harmlessly to the ground.
And
out of the gun now on 3rd down. And he comes back with 1 complete. And he's
there
got this to
go.
The 30 before
keep
being
it
taken
moving
down.
Up.
And they're able to convert on 3rd with a shot.
Who is that?
Amy?
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going
receiving
to be. On this play, it was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
Ah, super
and
throw.
Lucky to get away with one there. That one nearly picked. Second
down.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You have to think on early downs like that first down.
That's a play that we
need. A little bit more careful.
Yeah, I'm going
to
roll up to the right if I have
more downs to play with.
Okay, I do.
Now he'll look to throw here on 2nd and 10. And he fires one.
Bro, what is that throw on the run?
That
throw on the run was supposed to be good, but it stinks.
They'll miss on 40% of their throws somewhere in that neighborhood, similar to a great hitter in baseball who's going to fail 7 out of 10 times and
that
still have a great year.
Not
in this case, you want perfection, but way better that it hits the ground instead of going to an opposite color jersey.
Meanwhile, on 3rd down, they take a shot at the end zone. But it's incomplete.
Bro, look at that. We don't
play
even get it.
Doesn't
there.
Work. Good reaction there.
Why
defensively.
So windy?
And it'll be 4th down.
So windy.
And Dawson's kick is good.
There you go.
The
I mean, he shouldn't make that. Our defense is shut down right now.
So this offense will head back.
This is a defense that we always need. We're very good at
it. Thanks to the interception. The Cardinals offense now works their way back onto the field. They go play action here on first down. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had a field goal last time, and they're
Dad keeping it moving.
They're looking to be the drive in the end zone.
No, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says,
I don't know what that route that means for me. Maybe they won't get that route. He might be wide open.
Most of the time, it's end zone, and that's what you're thinking. And I believe that's exactly what they're thinking as they begin this one.
Yeah, no quarterback ever goes out there saying, hey, let's get
out of bounds. Nah.
Not one that I've ever
Can we get an early playoff before the field? Probably not.
Stick sets up a first and goal. Back-to-back good plays. Have a long first down.
Maybe. No, we do.
Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. Caught left side, Williams. And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. And we remind you, coming up at
I'm
the half,
roll
we'll
out.
Join
Coach Charles.
The coach,
Jonathan Coachman,
standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today.
So we get
slap happy up here sometimes. It'll be a gain of 8
I'm
yards, and that'll make it third and goal.
No, check Patriot!
Now we're running the ball.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line.
Those blocks.
Now whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. As they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And no hesitation about this decision here. Confidently, they're going to go for it. Fourth and goal from the 3.
We'll see what happens.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And that is caught.
And there we go. I knew it. They were blitzing, and that guy just ran a quick enough route. Wide open. There we go. Oh, our defense loses its shutdown streak.
Second quarter here as the offense gets ready for the drive.
Can we get a big run, please? We never got a big run.
And on the ground they go with a running back. And the window
Who
closes
is on his
quickly.
He's
he'll
bad.
Only get up to the 22-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because when they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run.
This is intercepted.
How was that a hit?
Picked off by Dominic Rodgers Cromartie. And they'll start out with great field position.
I don't really care. That was something. I mean, I had 2 seconds of the ball. Really don't affect me, honestly.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
Time to throw some dogs.
Throw now on the final play. He'll buy some time right. Now he'll let it go deep right side.
Come back.
And incomplete on the deep ball. We now
so they only have 2 field goals?
Half.
Oh, shoot. I mean, they're playing defense, doesn't it?
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter.
Let's jump up and get it.
And they will not get a chance to return this
We should start watching halftime. Yeah, Mom. Okay,
so
I didn't go in it. But dang, they just. Okay.
They just went
for 2 points.
The Cardinals offense now ready to get their first
That's
opportunity
only
here in the
game.
Second half.
That's not that bad.
Now a play fake here on first down. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And a pretty little juke move there on a nice game.
Pretty little juke move.
Nine there on the first down completion.
Oh, Dylan, if he gets past that dude, I'm gonna bullet pass.
The main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down,
if he gets open,
relax a little bit after they just gave up the
score. What the heck? Pass interference?
Could have been a game changer there.
Yo, what was that?
Like,
he was just held. That's pass interference.
Basically knocking out
work
2 guys
Dyson,
very often.
Double coverage. I thought he was going to go somewhere else for the football. I get it. That's a stud wide receiver. You want to try to get him the football.
Yeah, sometimes you rely on him a bit too much. You forget the other options that are out there.
Oh, I swear.
Fifth catch of the afternoon, and that gives him a first down. Gotta say, I was a little surprised to see him, Charles,
How
come
much
out
time
on the shotgun
have?
On
2
third
seconds?
And less than a yard.
Yeah, but the way NFL is nowadays, we hardly ever see him really run for it on short yardage. So they're going to throw the football more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm play right there, and they pick up the first down.
Okay. Didn't look like it, but I'll take it.
So they'll take the yardage and tack on 15 more for the face mask.
Talk about a play
that absolutely costs you in the end. Just trying to do your job, right? Trying to get him on the ground. Next thing you know, they march up another 15 against your squad. They push him back to the 34.
Take care of him. But you just saw that guy right past you.
And they can't. We can't stop.
Vintage, old school coverage. What tight end will be open? What's your bet?
Reminded me of an old Raiders team. They had a Hall of Famer at one corner and a Defensive Player of the Year at the other.
How did that man pick that safety? He went back. I don't know. That's a safety. That's safety. Wait, what? That's a safety.
Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the
third quarter.
And the Cardinals getting set to trot out there now.
No questions.
Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And following the... And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Bruce Irvin in there to sack him. And that is 10 for him now on the year. You never want to give up a sack. No. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they left little brother down back there in the pocket.
They did let little brother down every single game.
Every job. He's got a man complete. A gain of 39 that time. The last drive, he threw the pick, but he's not shy. He's going downfield again there. And you can't. Welcome back to the desert. We're in Glendale.
I'm back, guys.
All even as we get ready to start the fourth. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45.
Ow.
And he's going to get stopped up quickly. Give him a yard down to the 43. Seems pretty obvious defensively. A key was stopping the run game. How have they done it so successfully?
To me, it seems that these guys really did a nice job of paying attention during the scouting report meeting. And you know, Brandon, when they do those, they talk about the top plays that these guys like to run. The best runs for the top running back.
Go, keep going.
The ones you focus on and want to take away.
There we go. Good run.
Yeah, he's able to get most of what he needed.
Bro, I don't know how they caught up. I mean, the two hits.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back.
Like, the second one, the first one, shit. Usually gets better as the game.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Take Carradine in there to get him.
This offensive line cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. This to break. Oh, they flip it to the kicker.
Look
looks like he's going to throw it.
Bam.
And all the gamble fails. It's incomplete.
That was worth it. Oh, dang. How did they just come back all the way and score?
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. The Cardinal offense now making their way back out onto the field.
Hold up. Turned
the ball loose and brings up second
down. Yeah, yeah. 32nd. They're the last team in sacks. They have four sacks on you.
25, second and 10.
What sacks on you, Dave?
And they sacked again.
That was a wide open route. Two of them.
Charles, this one not over certainly, but you set the magic number earlier in this game at 20 points. Said that they would need to hold them right around that marker under it. What are you seeing here?
Well, that number is still in play because we said, okay, 20 or under gives them a chance to win. Right on pace for being in that range. And guess what? They've got a shot.
Now yet another incompletion here as they fail to connect on third.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Buying time to his left. He may try and run for this. We don't see too many conversions on fourth
another
and 10, but we just
insane
did that. Gain of 14 and first down. Late in the game, defense trying to avoid a big play.
Going.
He's able to work out of the passing game, turn it into a
run.
Where is it,
Simon? He's
going to
say
somewhat
touch.
And you know, in this situation, everything is sped up.
Bam.
The intensity,
what was
thinking,
that?
Everyone's movement. But for a quarterback, he has to continue to be what we call a flatliner. Level in everything he does. And read the clock, feel it in the pocket, and go at the appropriate time.
Before the game, they were running around.
This is a really good play.
As we could have possibly imagined, but sometimes the passes just go around.
Yeah, let's face it.
There we go.
Tree in pregame, you don't have
for now, we just need
boys. You don't have defensive backs four. Making plays on the football.
Stop
trying to replicate the intensity of the game in pregame.
I'm going to get blitzed from that side, so let's
he's
move this
throw.
Way. Long route. Okay, you could have caught it. I hit the wrong. I was trying to hit wrong button. I can't believe it. I'm stupid. I legit just hit the wrong
button.
It makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is
okay, there we go. I just screwed
it
up.
Was it just off just by a bit? Maybe you can get it back.
I dinged
up.
That's what happened.
Need to.
Bam.
He's
going to
let it fly. And he can't corral it. That would have wrapped
down.
It up if he'd been able to hold on. Instead, it brings up third down.
I'm not doing that out there.
Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
They took their shot for the end zone. It almost cost them.
And he made the right play there, knocking it away. But boy, it looked like he had a chance to come down with the football.
No,
that's
coming back.
He leaves him out there with another chance.
Offense.
What? Oh.
That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
And we always talk about hitting yardage in a game. That's going to count as that because now it doesn't go on the books.
Dylan, you need to be open.
But now they have to make that up again, don't they?
The pressure drops off as they look to throw. And nearly intercepted there. That would have been ball game if he had clinched it.
No, this is ball game right here.
Instead, it gives him one more chance here on fourth down.
Yep, this is game.
Figuring they're going for it on fourth down. Remember, though, they do have all three timeouts, so even if they don't get it, all is not lost.
Yeah, normally in this situation, when you're talking about having to go for it, everything is in this play. But as you noted, with those three timeouts, they actually have a little bit of a safety net.
Now they go for it on fourth.
Holding?
This one is going to wind up in.
Well, that man, no, not holding. That would be P.I. That was P.I.
A road win in the National Football League. Charles,
that
you
was
never
P.I.
take that for granted, no matter who you're playing, no matter where.
Whatever. That's kind of stupid. That was P.I. That was a notable P.I. It wasn't even close.
Scouting points are earned every week. Use all your points, as a portion of the remaining points will be
I think Dad can be the blame for that game, though, to be fair, like, I mean... The same. Now, these guys are also 6-4. It's a friendly spider. Real life. No, it's not burning. There you go. Smashed it with the Phoenix box. Could have used the Phoenix, but... Mash it. Look at that, almost has a... Mom's not getting even... Okay, you have 45 tackles, but I thought BE would be better than that. I thought BE would be like... And what is this stadium? I think it looks really weird because of the fact. Yeah, so that means that we had the ball already, hasn't it? We had the ball, haven't we? Yep.
We drop you into the start of this next possession. The score,
so,
7-0.
I think we threw a pick. That's effectively good old stats. And we found enough of those. Well, that game sucked.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And now he'll tuck it and run. And he'll get this.
Yeah, what are those sets now? Hey, first run. Well,
give him
yeah.
10 that time, escaping the danger, running with him, and picking up a first
yeah,
down.
Yeah, I suck right now, I'm guessing.
And we have to give credit to
no,
him for
I
buying time and
like
extending
that,
the play. But you know,
there's
some
we'll
really
upset
defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
Whoop.
Got a man whoop. Open. It's Ricky Seals-Jones.
Okay, and those are the stats.
17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
Ugh.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on
no,
him.
No, we didn't run. Flush out he to his right to try and evade people. He had the ball
on the run,
scored.
Had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
You know, we're either
drop to throw.
Put it right there.
This one deep right side. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
Barton, I think it's high time to get him some passes that he's comfortable with. Some easy throws, some completions. He's not even getting to 50% thus far.
Well, certainly that has played a big role into why they are trailing right now.
Well, yeah, like the flipping AI.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he was able to shed the tackle, but the reserves come in for the stop. Ready to go now in the
who's
second quarter. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis. It's the Cardinals in
this
possession
play
of the football.
Where is that? Why is that? Why is that not?
Down here.
Oh, Shields Jones is not a tight end. Shields Jones is a spot.
Back to
tight end, quote unquote.
He's got to look deep down the field. And a heavy
how did he pick that?
Hubbard,
I don't know how they picked that. Should not have been a pick. Like, everyone can agree. Come on, that is not a pick.
After
how the heck did we score?
Start with tough field position inside the 10. Here's the Arizona offense now as they get set.
Are we on key moments only right now?
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And still a lot of football to be
no.
played in this
what
season. We're only in November.
The...
A lot can happen between now and January. But if it ended today, they would just be on the outside of the playoff
who
picture
scored?
Looking in. So a lot to fight for.
Yeah, and wasn't it interesting
whoever
in our
wins,
meeting with the coaching staff?
Playoff
they all made sure to let us know. We know where we are right now.
So we'll see, because whoever...
We still got some time, and they plan on putting it together. Formula in the streak, got the whole month of December
who
still
is
left
it
to going to
be?
They think they can get in.
And they made
who
it very obvious to us that there's no playoff talk in the locker room right now. It's win this game
think
and look to next week.
Excellent focus.
You can skill.
Good plays, have them on the
like,
move on first down.
I think.
The play action fake, they'll look to throw.
Murdered.
And he was hit as he threw it there, and it forces it incomplete. Boy, the
oh, who's that?
26? Right
man, who got that lucky pick?
Again
and
here.
Now it's going to spill out.
But it appears to me that he might be a little
and
up,
it's
and just trying to play through. He knows one of those tough guys.
And the
give me time, you stupid 74.
Melvin Ingram in there to get him for 74. Sack number 9 now on the year.
Just like the eighth time he let me go through.
Last week, didn't
he gave up four for the 32nd rank.
They really are, and I'm
team. The Saints can do it
Thompson
again.
Just inside the 10 back at the 9. Joey Bosa in there to get him. And that's
can we blame our line for everything? They suck.
I think you saw the same thing that I did there.
What was that
play?
What the
so
flip?
The last thing they need is to lose
wait.
Right here on the
what?
Sack.
What was that punt? Oh my
so
god.
The football will be at the
25 team gives me
yard line
mild
as this
panic.
Offense gets set to take over.
Oh,
so out now come the Cardinals.
When you look at my stats,
they'll come
stink
out throwing here on first down. Gonna throw right they're side
like,
here,
look at that. That's just a day. We need to throw like four putties in zero picks.
A very
and
nice
how's
pick
that
at 33 yards.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field
Dylan,
position
can
there?
You burn
nice
like what you dropped?
Let me
get catch it.
And the throw
that's
left
a catch.
Sideline
that's a catch. That's a catch.
Caught,
that's a catch. That's a catch. That's a catch.
Couldn't keep his
that's
feet
a
in.
Catch.
Second down.
AM
well, completion, but it wasn't a sack either. So the good takeaway, able to extend the life of the play.
That's not
normally
good.
You would think he'd just take off and run downfield.
Any good? Now we have Logan in, so
he
out.
Rolling, nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Oh my God! This
a
line
like this
sucks.
It's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back, because. This
how are
is
we that bad?
The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Did you hold on to that? You held on to that. You're a hero, amazingly, they're still short for. We're not kicking a field goal. What the
fuck? Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man in the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it, from route running to catching the football.
Four.
That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
So the kick from number here, one field has to be done. Right at 53 yards, but instead,
we're not kicking a field goal.
Out there. They're going for it. He'll look to throw out to his left.
And I am hurt, man. We're scoring. We need to score.
Bad.
I think they got the ball. No, we got the ball first. So we need to score.
As the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first
half. Come on, we need you here, but I know what's going to happen. If he's not making him picked up, he's going to be. Yep.
They'll drop to throw.
Catch. That's a catch. I'm challenging that. Throw the flag. Throw the flag. Throw the flag. Throw the flag.
End zone says no. The field judge, it's ruled incomplete.
Boy, you will not see a quarterback of his caliber miss a one like that very often.
That wasn't a miss.
Is, wide open. Got the shot.
That was a miss. That wasn't a miss. That was just a good pass. Going on.
His throw caught right around the six.
I'm throwing a tutty pass. I'm being stupid. I don't want to throw this tutty pass. I need to throw
this pass.
I want to.
As a general rule, offensive linemen like to know where the quarterback's going to be when he's setting up to throw the football. Sometimes they just have to get on the
ball. Oh, come on. Throw the flag, bro.
He's able to do that on that play. Throw the flag.
Throw the flag.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
Dylan, we need you. Dylan or Dad, we need you.
They'll look to throw again. And he is going to go down. Back at the 11-yard line.
You?
That was signaling a timeout call.
That's cool. Yeah, man, I'm playing. I'm actually going to, like, cut. Who is that? I think that was 71.
Can they convert now on third and
goal? Probably let the guy in right here. I'm going to play it. Okay. 64 off the team. He's gone.
So we have reached halftime with a
cut
touchdown.
Him.
That's
I'm not even joking.
Okay, so he's gone. Break. Apparently we're going to get right back to it.
And we have to kick it off.
So the Chargers will start the second
and
half
the meter broke.
And the football as we're underway in the third quarter.
Okay.
Here comes Darqua. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line.
So, Raiders are making the playoffs. Those, look at our defense. It stinks. Our team sucks.
Third quarter action.
You only got a few carriers on our team, and then that's it. Our team is
the Cardinals offense now ready to get their
we're not winning
this game here in the second half.
So what sucks now is the fact that we need to hold on to the ball. Oh my god.
Because some teams script to start
my team makes me look bad.
Just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays
our team makes
run.
Us look
well for us,
bad. Our line makes us look like the worst team in the NFL.
Shocker. Try and get after him early. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Melvin Ingram.
Four
in there to get him.
Four sacks.
Number 12 for him on the year.
Whoa.
Quick, easy analysis about why they've struggled so far. They keep putting themselves in third and
I'm making a whole lot of 99.
Right
I'm
offensive
doing it.
Film session tomorrow
I don't
a
give
a little
it.
Longer than it normally is.
Not a lot of positive
what?
Grades will
it's
be handed out thus far.
They'll get 19 line. Out of this, but it will still bring up
it.
A fourth down.
I don't know how many times, not just in my playing career, but you and I working together, have we ever heard a coach say, you know, I just don't have that play
on
my call
yet.
Sheet.
Nope.
And that's
oh, yeah.
Really what
okay,
we had
yeah.
here. That was a big hole they were trying to get out of.
Yeah, big gain, still a ways to go, though.
Forced I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Let me show you.
The first down as they get
oh,
the
my God.
At the 37.
Okay, so what's his name? 64 is off the team. And I don't.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first
but we can
10.
Run, though. That's what's more funny, is that we, the fact that we can actually kind of run. But we can't block. What the fuck? I didn't call
here's
for this
play. Fake as they set up to throw. Oh, he's got a man wide open.
Oh my god. Thank you, 33. You pushed me even more towards the last person. I appreciate that.
You know, despite the score line, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot.
He rifles one that's intercepted.
And that's
it. James with a pick. And they're going to set up shop at the third.
I don't know if that throw is honestly. I just swimming through the ball. Oh, what? Our defense is that bad.
Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. The Cardinal
we can't do anything.
The
game's over. Our team stinks. I don't care if we don't make playoffs. Or not. I just want a good team. I'm Joe Burrow right now, bro. I would rather be out and injured.
Almost picked. Instead,
we have
down.
No. I'm Joe Burrow. We are Joe Burrow. Our team is Joe there, Burrow. Right? Interception before. Joe Burrow and the Bengals. We got the receivers.
Really
they're beautiful. The quarterback throws picks to his line. He gets PTSD
now
from his lineman.
And
the Mets man. We have no time to throw the ball because
right
of our line.
His team's already picked off two passes. That would have been the third in the game. And boy,
oh,
they
wow.
Really played well.
I was going to say last game when I saw Washington record that
escaping
we're not the only team
right.
With that much of a chance. We look at that. Beautiful throw. We got a best quarterback. I had three people after me.
And
our team is good. We have the wide receiver
camp. They just treated third and long as simply an opportunity to make an even bigger play. Normally you're just trying to pick up the first down and you know where the sticks are.
Oh, which thing
I'll
hit really?
Confidence in the receivers to go up and make a play, even with defenders around them.
See,
finds a man with a crossing route.
That's like he's...
And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10.
See,
happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start
their game. The game's over. Because all AIs take a total of like a minute off the clock. And with us...
Stepping up, he'll try and run. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Looked at me like they adopted what my kindergarten teacher always said. If at first you don't succeed, try again. And finally, able to hold him in check. He's been carving him up running the ball.
And he's going to be taken down.
Really? Okay, 71-64 off
Bosa
the tee.
In there to sack him.
Seven sacks. How many sacks do we have?
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, I think he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, with the
we're
deficit,
not taking out me. The only one that's...
Hard throw, incomplete.
Well, the game's over. I really don't care. Yeah.
Things started out poorly in this game, and to be
we're
frank,
still doing
things really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does... is embolden a secondary.
They
feel
sack.
Good about what's going on. And
they
just
I'm getting sacked.
They'll set up a throw. Flushed out right. And he's got it. And unable to break away. They stop him a few yards shy.
No.
The Cardinals unable to
convert. Oh, thanks, defense.
We are in the fourth and final quarter as the offense will have the football starting this drive.
Our offense is probably
the
best thing we have.
And
yeah, what sucks is we only have... Okay, that was just a crappy throw. I don't know what that was. That was bad.
He started out having some troubles back in the first half connecting with his receivers. Really hasn't gotten a whole
and I checked
lot
my, after the last episode 5, I checked what our team's like,
putting it on the receivers.
What's it called?
What
everyone's care to catch the ball. Come on,
it's
man.
Incomplete.
Look at that.
Another throw on second down, and this one in.
You know why that
well.
Is? We can barely throw the ball because of how crappy we are. We have no line.
The Cardinals on third down. Just
actually,
a 20% success rate.
64
is
actually can be
this
good.
This is third and 10.
Like, 71, I mentioned his number every game.
Being chased out left. And he comes back with one complete.
Break it.
Wrap up. Still moving. Oh, but there he goes left side. Touchdown, Cardinals.
That's why he's the best.
His third touchdown now on the year. And the Cardinals cut into that lead.
Charles, that was a heck of a play.
It truly was, because when he made that catch, he had to shake through some people, right? So that play, to me, a highlight film, that should be accompanied.
That's insane. Can we stop him at least? Nope, now that wrapped the game up. That was just good. He's just good. Like, nothing you can say except that is just good.
They go play action here on first down. And incomplete there, almost picked off. That's one you maybe expect your roaming free safety to come.
I've got a 2% this quick, that's possible.
But it's second down.
So, we lost, like, there's nothing I don't know. Jump forward in the game. Cool. Okay, hope you guys enjoy. Bye.